We have schools which are struggling and failing, not due to quality teachers or quality superintendents. They're failing because we're not funding them properly. We need to invest in our children. We need to invest in their educational future. And by funding schools, you're investing in the future of the state of Texas. And once we prioritize that and quit stepping backwards as we have over the past decade, we're all going to be better for it.